High on it. Landscape below. And if you're in a steel cage match, you know you have problems that need settling. Guys, what's the op?
No way!
For the love of God!
I can't even wrap my head around what kind of crazy person jumps off the cage like that.
There's arguably nothing worse than that feeling the first time flesh meets steel. The pain and shock to go coursing through your body when it happens, not exactly the type of thing any superstar wants to go through. But in this match, you have to learn how to bear, learn how to withstand the onslaught of pain. Endurance is truly key.
He's looking a little off balance. And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall. Oh, no.
Boom!
Able to get the advantage here.
Hooked up.
Trying desperately to escape.
Ooh. This is not going to end well.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
He saw that one coming.
Deep as he's done so many times in the past. Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
He's reached the pinnacle of his climb here.
Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Styles clash.
No way Sammy recovers from that.
Oh my God.
That's impossible. I can't believe what we just saw.
And AJ Styles thought he had it there, but this battle goes on. Styles wanted to get some, while it was just brought to him there.
The damage that a steel cage match does. We are seeing it right now, Michael. Clearly waiting for that. Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal one around here.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Trying to make their way out of the cage.
AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's standing on the cage. Oh, God, this won't be good.
Oh, no.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud. Sounds like a cop.
Oh, my God.
That's a job.
Very nice.
Ooh, effectively using the knee.
Let's end it. Go behind. German suplex turns the tides.
He is calling over the referee saying, I want the door open now.
Close line to the back of the neck. Boom, did you hear the impact?
And just look at the damage to Zane's face after that shot.
He's saying open the door, Rhett. Open it up. Let's end this thing.
This is a bold, bold decision.
Hurry up, Rhett.
What a struggle. This could be the deciding moment of this match.
Steel cage match, unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
In the end, AJ Styles reigned supreme.
Phenomenal. The exit door is shut and secure. The steel cage match can now officially get going.
And look at the pure determination on the faces of these competitors. They know the stakes, they know the dangers of the situation, and they are ready to go to war.
To the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
And truth evades that.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Gotta hurt.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Being locked in a steel cage has to throw a superstar off their game a bit, doesn't it, Corey?
Well, the cage around the ring is an added stipulation. The goal remains the same for these superstars. You have to make quick work of the opposition before they have an opportunity to capitalize.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
What a hit from R2. Oh, look at this. Armbrush.
In full control of their opponent with more in mind.
Discus punch.
Jeez, take a look at Edge's face. It's a bloody canvas.
Ooh, Truth is really putting the pressure on.
R-Truth with impressive offense here.
Counters that. I don't blame you. That cage door has got to be looking pretty good right now. This has been grueling. The story of this cage match is getting written on these competitors' bodies. No goodness. Not targeting the arm. Ridiculous. He's ready to make his exit.
Not wasting any time whatsoever. Hitting that cage door wide open.
Brilliant. And he begins as a set up the cage wall. Edge on the receiving end.
Attack to the midsection.
Beautiful armoring applied. Greg Lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
He avoids the damage. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Open sesame, he says. Open that door.
Very interesting. Not wasting any time. Getting that door wide open.
Drop kick.
Two count.
Body knee to the jaw. Gross.
And that one opened up Truth.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent. And he's enjoying every minute of it.
Just a continuous rush on R-Truth here.
Yeah, somehow Truth has to turn the tide.
Taking the easy way. He's just going to simply walk out the door, out to the floor, uncontested. Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner.
Guys, I'm hearing there's a ruckus in the backstage area.
Could you describe the ruckus, Cole?
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Shanky able to adapt.
Ooh!
Turning the tables! Oh, my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Ah, the old taste of pain! Boom!
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no-DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no-disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
He's one step ahead there. Clothesline!
What impact!
And what a push!
Thunderous power slam!
Ciampa avoids damage.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Power slam!
Knees.
Precision strikes. Boom!
Oh! Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Clothesline! So effective.
Step ahead.
And there was some force on that move.
Oh! Oh, my goodness! He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh!
Saw it coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Boom!
Oh! Ooh. He must have had that scouted.
Scoop slam!
Oh! Evading offense.
Just knocked right out with that.
Crushing knee strike. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh. Oh.
Shanky did his homework there.
Big forearm. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Oof! Bang!
Oh, man.
Can't quite get him there.
And Shanky is countered.
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arms for a fairy tale ending.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh! Boom!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Evades their offense.
Hammerlock wrenched in.
Damn it, to the arm!
Hey,
uh-oh! Caught with that sharp elbow. Ciampa! Please, stay down!
Looks like you get your wish, Saxton. This brawl is over.